Q's a loser!
Yes. So today we are here in the lovely Dover, New Jersey's town square for Q's punishment.
And Q is the artist that's about to reveal the new town mural that he painted.
Meaning he's never seen it, and we had it done for him.
I have a feeling that this is gonna be the last mural that Dover allows.
So the mayor of Dover is our inside man in this. He gave us access to make the mural,
but he hasn't seen it yet.
He invited everybody in the town.
The whole board of the city is here, Q.
Oh my God, there's so many people.
The mayor's about to speak.
All right, just want to thank everybody for coming out today. Today is our first Arts in the Park Day. Now I'm going to turn it over to the artist who created this beautiful mural for our town, Brian Quinn.
There he is.
Hello, hi, hello. Hi, Dover. Mayor Dodd. Thank you. Thank you. You people deserve it.
Q, this is your Sistine Chapel, baby. This is your Mona Lisa.
3, 2, 1. Wow, that's a...
The mayor, who was nice enough to let us come here, we didn't tell him what was going to be on the mural either. And I'm not sure if he is regretting his decision at this point.
Oh, look at his face! All right, wait, hold on. I see some of you aren't getting it. Art is subjective. That's a cute baby. Look, I could have came here, and I could have drawn, like, George Washington riding a unicorn, holding an American flag, and you all would have applauded me and loved me. That's easy. That's not art. Art makes you think, right? I mean, you guys saw Stranger Things, right? Great town. There's monsters everywhere, man. It's irony. You guys love irony, right?
Oh, my God. This guy is pissed.
Don't be angry. It's okay. Did I put a huge turn on it? Damn right I did. Damn right I did, and I'll tell you why. Because
there's no good reason.
This is rough.
If you look, that's not even where Dover is. That's like where Red Bank is, you know? Right? Boo, Red Bank, right?
Red Stank.
Red Stank.
Oh, my God.
In retrospect, I may have taken a different approach. But you got to admit, the font's cool.
Thank you for the $25,000, Mr. Mayor. $25,000!
Mr. Mayor, I want to thank you for the $25,000 you paid me to paint this. Thank you, Mayor. Good luck on that next term.
Q, get out of there, get out of there.
New clips every week of all our latest challenges and punishments.
Which you people seem to find exciting.
Subscribe. I cannot promise to keep my shirt on.